Let's calculate the second derivative of cosecant x. So the first derivative will be easy, right? We need to start by finding the first derivative, but that's just a basic formula that we know. The derivative of cosecant of x is negative cosecant x times cotangent x. But we actually want to find the second derivative. So we need to now take the derivative of the answer we just got. So we need to take the derivative of cosecant x times cotangent of x. So to do that, we're going to have to use the product rule. Okay, so the product rule is first times the derivative of the second plus the second times the derivative of the first. Okay, so let's actually calculate these derivatives. So we've got negative cosecant x times the derivative of cotangent. Well, the derivative of cotangent is negative cosecant squared. So this is negative cosecant squared of x plus cotangent x times the derivative of negative cosecant. Well, we know that the derivative of cosecant is cosecant cotangent. Sorry, negative cosecant cotangent. So we're going to have a double negative there. So it's just going to end up being cosecant x cotangent x. Okay, so in the first term here, I've got negative cosecant times negative cosecant squared. Negative times a negative is going to give me a positive, and that's going to be cosecant cubed of x. Plus, now in this second term, I've got a cosecant and then two cotangents, so cotangent squared of x. Well, can we simplify this any? We can simplify it a little bit. We can at least pull out one factor of cosecant. So if I wanted to, I could write this as cosecant x times the quantity cosecant squared x plus cotangent squared x. And that's my derivative. So this was the second derivative of cosecant x.